lot of people called it prison when I was growing up. But these are my roots and this is what I love.
Alright guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we're out archery hunting at the Bell. And we're going archery hunting. We're going to go sit in a stand we set up down here alongside a cornfield. And we're going to see how the hunt goes. Thank you. Alright guys, it's day two of archery season. It's October 3rd, and today we're set up for a different set, but today's a rainy day, so it could be interesting. I saw one deer when I was walking in, so hopefully that deer maybe sent some other ones into this way. We've got some pictures of some bucks around here, so we can maybe, you know, get a shot at one. Switchgrass field on the front and left side of me. And we got, we're sitting in the timbers and no cornfield on this one. I actually have my grandpa set up over by the cornfield where I sat on the first day. So I'll keep you guys updated if I see anything. And it's really raining out here, so. Just a little update for you. I'm really bored. Basically, I've only seen that doe I saw when I actually walked in. I haven't seen anything else. Just a few chipmunks. One squirrel. So I had my Cheetos as my little snack because I'm bored. But it's been really slow. It's still a pretty steady rain. I actually got down for a little bit and sat under a big tree because I was soaking wet. I actually sat under a tree that's not too far from me. It's like right below me. Just being high up here, there's actually like a break in the trees right above me. So like I'm getting hit with all the rain. So I just